Yesterday we did up to question number 5. I hope you understood these. Now question number 6. 3 consecutive integers add up to 51. What are these integers? Now solution. Let the integers be x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. Consecutive means if first is x, then next, second will be x plus 1 and third will be x plus 2. Now according to question, they add up to 51. It means we are adding all the three integers. This is x, second is x plus 1 and the third is x plus 2. Their sum is 51. Now if you will solve this, it will be x plus x plus x. We'll add like terms, 3x plus 1 plus 2, this is 3, is equal to 51. So now we'll transpose this 3 to right hand side. This is 3x is equal to 51 minus 3. It is 48. So value of 3x is 48. So x is equal to, again transposition will take place, 48 upon 3. This is 16. Therefore, first integer is equal to 16. Second integer will be, this is x plus 1, as you know, this is x plus 1. So it will be 16, x is 16, so it will be 16 plus 1 is equal to 17. Now the third integer will be x plus 2. It means x is 16, 16 plus 2. This is 18. So 16, 17 and 18 will be our integers whose sum is 51. Next is question number 7. The sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 88. Find the multiples. Let the first multiple of 8 is equal to x. Therefore, second multiple will be x plus 8. Because if first is x, then second will be x plus 8. And the third multiple of 8 is equal to x plus, it will be 8 more than the second multiple. It means x plus 8 plus 8. Or you can write x plus 16. Or you can take these multiples in the form of 8x, 8x plus 8 bracket x plus 1, 8 bracket x plus 2. So, according to question, sum of 3 consecutive multiples means if it is first multiple, then sum of these three. This is first, second is x plus 8 according to question, and third is x plus 16 is equal to 888. Now again the same process, x plus x plus x, this is 3x, 16 plus 8, 24 is equal to 888. So 3x is equal to 888 minus 24. This is transposition. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 8 minus 2 is 6. And this is 8. So 3x is equal to 864. So x is equal to 864 upon 3. Now you will divide this by 3. It will come 3 to just 6. 3 8 just 24. 3 8 is 24. First is 288. Now therefore second multiple is equal to 288 plus 8, as it was x plus 8. So this will be 8 plus 8 16, 819, 296. And the third multiple is x plus 16. It means x is 288 plus 16. This is 8, 6, 14, 8, 1, 9, 1, 10, and 2, 1, 3. This is 304. Second is 296 and first is 288. Therefore, multiples, three consecutive multiples of 8. Three consecutive multiples of 8 is equal to 288, 296, and 304. It means these are the multiples whose sum is 888. Next question, question number 8. Three consecutive integers are such that when they are taken in increasing order and multiplied by 2, 3, and 4 respectively, they add up to 74. Find the numbers. So let the integers b x comma x plus 1 comma x plus 2. According to question, we have to take these in ascending order. You can write their ascending order. Ascending order means smaller to greater. It means x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. This will be ascending order. After taking ascending order, we have to multiply these by 2, 3 and 4 respectively. It means first, the smallest one will be multiplied by 2. Next, will be multiplied by 3. 3 bracket x plus 1. And the next one will be multiplied by 4. And they added, which will give 74. Means sum of 2 multiplied by first smallest one plus 3 multiplied by the second one plus 4 multiplied by the third one is equals to 74. Now solve this. This is 3 bracket x, it means 3x plus 3 into 1, 3 plus 4 into x, 4x plus 4 into 2. This is 8, 74. Now add the like terms, 2x plus 3x plus 4x. This is 2, 3 and 4. 4, 3, 7 to 9x. Plus, this will give 8 plus 3, 11. Again, these are like terms, is equal to 74. So, 9x is equal to 74 minus 11 is equals to 4 minus 1, 3 and 7 minus 1, 6. So, x is equals to 63 divided by 9. This is 7. Therefore, first integer is equals to 7. Second integer will be 7 plus 1, this is 8, and the third integer will be 7 plus 2 is equals to 9.